Hey, Mike, how many films are there about teenagers?
I don't know. A lot? Why do you care?
Well, I mean, we've got The Breakfast Club, Superbad. We got Say Anything, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, and Almost Famous, and 16 Candles, and yeah.
Yeah, they're really cool, I guess.
Yeah, but they aren't raw or uncut or even completely accurate. It's too bad there's nothing out there like that.
The friendships these students have are the longest relationships they've ever had in their life.
Are you recording?
You want to go on now?
No, we can't go. We already packed up all the shit.
What else?
Stop. I'm a driver.
My parents never see anyone in high school.
Did everybody hate them?
There's no, I already got hit by the car out.
I don't think I'm gonna have the money for college.
Thank you.